Hey there, welcome back to my channel Crypto NFT Hunt, and I hope you're doing well and making really good profits from our recently shared projects on our channel. So in this video we're going to discuss a near chain project. We usually share some Solana chain projects, but finally I found out something better on the near chain after Mara NFT. We already made some good profits from our Mara NFT also. So in this video we're going to discuss El Cafe Cartel project. Have a look on the Twitter page. I already mentioned their Discord and Twitter link in my video description. You can check him out. So have a look on this. They have a really good followers, 4k. As compared to Solana, the followers are low, but as compared to the Near, these followers are really good. So I look on their Twitter page. They already mentioned their Discord channel link in the bio. Also an art project by the Funky Study. We'll check out their page later in this video. Have a look on their intro video. So they're launching on Near Chain very soon, and there are some really great arts and fan arts already shared on the Twitter page, on Twitter, on by their fans, their followers already, and trying to get in their whitelist. Their whitelist for Gen 0 and Gen 1 is ongoing. You can participate and you will get rewarded if you follow their all the instruction of the whitelisting. Actually, in Sol, you might get whitelist very early if you are just grinding, but in Near Chain there are some kind of different tasks you need to follow, some type of grinding, some type of games you need to participate, or some types of fan arts or giveaways you must have to join them, and then such a task. And their supply is literally very low as compared to Sol, and I expect Sol community will also join the Near Chain also, because these projects are sometime going good, because Mara also did 5x from their mint price, and I made around 300 Nears from this. I sold at 300 Near price because I got one by one of their piece. Also, one of the Mara team member are in the El Cafe Cartel. Also, have a look on it. Some task and NFT things also did Twitter space with El Cafe Cartel and some other Near Chain influencer and projects. There are space is also going on, which is ongoing space. You can check him out. Have a look. Really good, and some they did some collabs too. I'll look on it. They already get listed on the Near Tracker, which is their Near Chain project listing website. Their art is like a scaly, wanted dead or alive, and this is a good art. Utopia Launchpad, they are going to launch through Utopia Launchpad. So expect, please, Sol peoples, please join them. This gonna be a good one. I will show you. Just follow him on the Twitter. I got 2k followers, and he is the artist behind this one. He's a good guy. Have a look, Sol God's artist too. Have a look. His arts are really good one. El Cartel, many people are making fan arts for them. Let's have a look on the Discord. There are around 4k members in their Discord. 101 and 101 whitelist are already filled out of 111. Their supply is 111 for the Gen 0. Genuine supply is yet to reveal, but still 1 to 4 people got whitelisted for the Genuine. The Gen 0 utility is here. The supply is pretty low, and whitelist for the El Cafe Cartel Mint, which is a Genuine, and airdrop of one El Cafe Cartel NFT. Also, early access to the Cartel DAO, home to the most Tajan Diamond listed crew of Cartel Badass. A percentage of revenue from one of one auctions. The percentage of revenue will be determined by the amount of cafe tokens you hold in the revenue pool. Also, extra staking income of cafe token. Exclusive merch design just for holders. Discount through our online store. Alpha and whitelist opportunities. These are the utilities for the Gen 0, which is gonna be a good one because the supply is pretty low. I expect a 3 to 4 digit near floor price for this one. Have a look on it. The roadmap is still in the progress. They will update it once it is finished. Here, have a look. Lores are already shared. 1, 2, 3 chapters are already shared in the lore server. Have a look on the sneak peeks. Gen 1 amigos, then sneaky peeky. Some really good arts are already shared. Some teasers too. I also made two fan arts for them to get in their whitelist. Actually, there are official links are already shared. If you are interested in collabs, you can fill this form out. Made the team. Have a look. Benny is the co-founder and project lead. Colaron is co-founder of this project. Funky Steady, co-founder and legendary artist. Maka, co-founder and partnership and collaboration head. Sumo, co-founder and alpha and socials. Masa is also co-founder and public relations and sales executive. Soul Pepe is lead mode. Lyris is a tokenomics advisor. Hackachan is a developer. Godvis is project advisor. Ravi is project advisor. Also, you can have a look on their announcement. Their Twitter page is ongoing. You can join them on the Twitter. Community news are a lots of pending. You can check it out. Also, have a look. Let's have a look on some fan arts. Can't see some fan art section here. Yes, got it. We got it. Finally got it. These are some fan arts. Are really looking dope. Let's react some good ones, and these are some really great. Have a look. He got, I think, a Gen 1 whitelist too. People trying to get whitelisted, posting some good arts. Are really great one. Their community is really strong. Please try to get in this whitelist because this is gonna be a really good one. I hope you enjoy this video. Please like this video. If you have any question, you can ask me in the comment box. Thank you very much. We will see in the next video very soon.